Tanya with the Fit and Active here, bringing you a quick and fast full body cardio workout, okay? It's gonna be 5 exercises, 1 minute each, 4 times through. So you can do this in less than 30 minutes, okay? Depending on how much rest time you take in between. So let's get started. All you need is a stopwatch and you're good to go. All right, we're gonna start right here with high knees. Ready? Right here. Try to bring them all the way up. Keep your shoulders nice and high. Halfway through. And stop. Straight into jumping jacks. Right here. Try to do the least rest in between the exercises. As soon as you're done with all 5, then take a good breather, maybe grab a drink. And don't forget to breathe. Halfway through. Next one, butt kickers. Bring your heels to your booty. Right here. Don't stop moving. Try to keep your core nice and tight, okay? Seconds. And stop. Okay. Next, we're gonna take it down. We're gonna do jumping squats. So just like a regular squat, we're gonna jump. Ready? And start. Right here. Focus on trying to keep your form. It's not about how many you do. Just gotta get that minute, okay? And if you start getting tired, like I am right now, regular squat is just fine. Right here. Because you're resting, but you're still working it out. Keep everything nice and tight. And stop. Last one, okay? It's called the burpee. I'm gonna show you how you do it first and then we're gonna get it started. Side view, you're gonna jump up, take it down, feet out, in, jump back up, all right? For 1 minute. As many as you can do. If you need a rest in between, that's okay. Here we go. Working out your whole body. Whew. 20 seconds left. If you need to modify it, take away the jump. Right here. And up. Whew. Let's do two more. Last one. All right, guys, that's it. Do that 3 more times to have a total of 4. Depends on how much rest you do in between. Can be done in less than 30 minutes. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe, share my videos. Hope everyone has a great day. Bye.